He's pissed already.
Mrs. Doubtfire?
What?
Would you like to join us?
Oh, I thought I saw Clint Eastwood. I would make my day. He is such a stud muffin. Will you excuse me, dear? I have to check my wrap.
Oh, I can do it
oh,
for
no,
you.
Oh, no, please. I'm yes, fine. I'm yes. quite capable of doing... Oh, all right, dear. Where are you? There you go. All right.
Yes. Oh, and your bag, too, ma'am.
Drop it. Oh, I'm very sorry, dear. It's my medicine. I have to go take my medicine now.
Well, we have water at the table.
I can't take it orally, dear. Will you forgive me? I'll be right back.
Would you like something to drink?
Oh, yes, a good stiff Chardonnay. I'd like them light and woody. Thank you.
Hello, Bridges Restaurant. May I help you?
Yes, my name is Daniel Hildred. I believe Mr. Lundy is expecting me for dinner. Will you tell him that I'm running a little late? I was caught in traffic, but I'm on my way.
I'll deliver the message personally, sir.
Thank you.
Oh, Stu.
Oh, I hope you like it.
Oh, it's gorgeous. Thank you.
Oh, did I miss anything?
Well, yes, look. This is the gift that Stu gave me for my birthday.
Yeah, oh.
Isn't it gorgeous?
Is it real?
It is very real, Mrs.
Oh,
Duff,
then
very
you can
real.
Either wear that or feed a small country. That's so nice. So decadent.
Like Mommy, it? I need to go.
Mrs. Doubtfire, would you take her?
No, you.
She wants you, dear.
Well, I'll be right back.
Yes. Well,
children, look at that lovely dessert tray over there. Why don't you go over there and pick out what you'd like now so they could reserve it?
All right.
Thank you.
We'll be back.
All right. That's a pretty impressive bauble you got her.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
A fellow gives a gift like that, he wants more than a piece of her heart, eh? Bit of a going down payment, huh?
Excuse me?
Oh, no, dear. Sink the sub. Hide the weasel, park the porpoise. Bit of the old Humpty Dumpty. Little Jack Horny. The horizontal mumbo.
Where's this Doubtfire?
The bone dancer. Rumpel foreskin. Baloney bop. Bit of the old cunning linguistics.
Mrs. Doubtfire, please.
Oh, dear. No, I'm sorry. Am I being a little graphic? Sorry. I hope you're up for a little competition.
I beg your pardon?
She's got a power tool in the bedroom, dear. It's her personal jackhammer. She could break sidewalk with that thing. She uses it in the lights dim. It's like a prison movie. Oh, maybe she hasn't chipped her teeth. Ooh. I hope you bring cocktail sauce. She's got the crabs, dear, and I don't mean Dungeness. I'm being blunt as a spoon, aren't I? Forgive me. Oh. It's the wine. Oh, gosh. Oh. Be back in a flush. All right, my tiny bladder.
Mrs. Doubtfire.
What?
You're going into the men's room.
No. Oh, so it is. I do need new glasses, dear. Sorry. Hello?
Excuse me, may I have a menu?
Of course.
What's France like?
France is very beautiful.
Thank you very much.
Mr. Lundy.
Oh, hi.
Sorry, I'm late. Did you get my message?
Yes, sit down.
How about a drink?
Oh, sure. I'll have what he's having.
All righty.
Double Chivas on the rocks.
Double Chivas on the rocks.
Bring him two doubles so he can catch up.
Two doubles. All right, I'll be right back.
Scotch drinker?
Oh, yeah,
that's my kind of guy.
Gentlemen, start your engines. Okay, everybody, are we ready to order?
Yes, I believe we are. Children, fire away.
Shouldn't we wait for Mrs. Doubtfire?
Yes.
Okay.
Come on.
How are we doing over here?
No, okay.
Oh, yes.
All right.
Hey.
All right.
Now, what can you do to help the ratings on the kids' show?
Bottom line, don't patronize kids, you know? The little people, you gotta personalize it. Make it fun and entertaining. If it's something you'd enjoy, they'd enjoy it. Hmm?
That's what I'm interested
Bingo.
In.
Bingo. Mm-hmm.
Well, I wonder what's happened to Mrs. Doubtfire.
We could cross over to the 5 o'clock
news. Excuse me for a moment.
But...
Take your order,
oh,
ma'am.
Oh, yes. Woo! Let's see. I'll have the poached salmon for the lolly.
Yes, ma'am. And you, sir?
I'll have the jambalaya. And make mine not spicy. I'm allergic to pepper.
Not spicy, certainly,
not
sir.
Spicy. Thank you. Cheers, your health. Well.
Ooh. Oh, my God. Oh, sorry about that. Just one moment. Carpe dentum. Seize the teeth.
Well, let me assist
you. Oh, dear. A spoon. Oh, how clever.
How
clever.
Here,
wait,
here
I've
we
got,
go.
Wait, dear, wait. I've got... There. Make a pincer. Come at it from both sides. Together.
There you go,
up,
darling.
Up,
that's
up,
it.
Up,
there
up,
we go. Very,
oh,
very good.
Oh, thank you. There it is. Oh, just shake them off like a dog. Sorry. Oh, forgive me.
It's all right.
Sorry about my spray. I'll be right back. I just have to reattach them with a little adhesive. Yes, and tell him to puree the salmon, if you will.
Puree the salmon.
Thank you. Sorry about that. Didn't know there was someone else in here. Sorry. Huh. Oh, damn it! Oh, it hit it.
I took the liberty of ordering you another scotch. Bully! Daniel? Are you wearing ladies' perfume?
Yes, I am.
Are you wearing lipstick?
Yeah.
Why?
Rubbed off.
From whom?
Girl I used to date. She's a waitress.
Waitress?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. On the way to the bathroom. Couldn't keep her hands off me.
dog.
You old scallywag.
I got the stretch outside. Does your girlfriend have a girlfriend?
Hey, it's the 90s.
No, I mean it. Does she have a lady friend for me? Go ahead, ask her.
I'll go ask her.
Go ahead. Come on, go get him.
Hey, Dan!
Yeah?
Hey, I need my orders for table 39.
Relax, I'll be out in a minute.
Thank you.
Great.
Jeez. 39?
Can I help you, ma'am?
Oh, sorry I'm late, but after all those scotches, I had to piss like a racehorse.
Daniel?
Yeah?
Why in God's name are you dressed like a woman?
Like you to meet the host of your new show.
Host?
Euphigenia Doubtfire, dear. I specialize in the education and entertainment of children.
Surprise.
Oh, thank you very much. This looks terrific, eh?
Where's Mrs. Doubtfire?
Well, I hope the dear lady's all right. Shall we start?
Yes, let's start. I don't want it to get cold.
All right, well,
go ahead.
Bon appetit, huh?
All right, tell me, why would Mrs. Doubtfire be a good host?
I'm a hip old granny who could hip-hop, bebop, dance till you drop, and yo-yo make a wicked cup of cuckoo.
Birthday.
Daniel! Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God! The whole time!
Oh, I'm sorry, Miranda, please.
Don't talk to me! Don't touch me! Don't touch me! I have to go. We have to leave now. I have to leave. We have to leave now. I have to go.
We're going.
Sorry, Dad.
Sorry about the pepper. That's... Yeah.
What are you looking at? Show's over.